guys didn't get very many this time.
Yeah, it's a scarce count.
Let's see. 12, 12 and a half. I'll give you 13.
It's getting crazy. Because things are starting to thin out.
You know you guys got some competition out there?
What? Who?
Gerald.
Who?
Jared Wigley. You know the kid that lives over by the school, the one that takes care of his grandmother?
I know that kid. He used to have a sister in my class, but she moved. Her name was June Wigley. They used to call her Junebug.
And I noticed something else. The cats that's usually out by the garbage cans, they're not around anymore. And the Chinese restaurant, you know, the one that buys all my stuff, the guy that owns it had a heart attack and died, so I guess they're getting ready to go out of business.
I'm pretty smart if I say so myself.
Why's that?
This afternoon, walked into a fruit store. And the clerk thought I was some out-of-town hick. Those apples will be $2 each, he tells me. That's where I outsmarted him. Hand over a five. And as he's about to give me a dollar change, I say, keep it. We're even. On the way in, I stepped on a grape.
You want this by the cat or by the pound?
Don't matter.
I give you a dollar a pound then.
Hey, could you hook me up with some glue?
What kind do you want?
Not wood glue. Not cement glue either. Do you have butcher's model glue? In tins?
Yeah, I can hook you up, man.